Hello guys, welcome back to EU4. Meiou Taxes playing as the Empire of the Romans. So, we came crashed again. Oh, this is getting, to be honest, very annoying. I will cut this let's play a bit short. I will not play till the end of this game. I think I mentioned it in one of the early episodes. Maybe once we have something like this. Maybe, I don't know. We can call ourselves happy and cut, because I think it's a bit too unstable for my taste, this mod. I really like it. I think it's great after I've begun to actually, well, understand it a bit better here. But it's just, too many crashes, too many, and also the lag is getting annoying. I could live with it if it was only the lag and not the crashes, but the crashes are beginning to piss me off because I'm recording. Yeah. So that's annoying. Anyways, we're not gonna cut it yet. So, okay, good. Okay, I also started building these ships just off screen before I start recording after loading up the game again. Yeah. Serbia? Okay. Could you. No, we can't make you break alliance with Kosovo. Damn it. If just one of these guys wouldn't help them, like any one of them, then it wouldn't be that bad. But, Corinthia. What is over here? Okay. Oh, this is going up. Quick communication. Would like better communication if possible. I think we could probably mothball this fort and this fort. This fort. Right? Yeah. I don't understand. I thought I could build these, like, local fortifications. Or is it just only the states that will build these on their own? It might be. Seda, no. Well, depends. Would you be my vassal? Oh, you would? Then let's make a deal. A new plague. Oh no. In Baghdad. Okay. Fine. We shall endure. 356, not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, if we could get them as a vassal, that would pry Kosovo one of their allies. And give us one ally. Wanderling. Seda. Yeah. Let's claim guarantee as well. And transfer trade power when we can. Still making money, yep. More peasants, that's always nice. Theodoro, that's our underling. Ooh, unrest. The plague has come, God help us. So, it was said that I could hire plague doctors by one of my viewers. Not really sure how. Is it here? No. The state? Ooh, plague measures. Close up port, restrict trade. Plague measures to our land. I think it is in our lands. Not sure how we can see it. Is it? It originated in Baghdad, so I would guess it would come from the east, right? Training plague doctors. Hire plague doctors. You may hire plague doctors to treat infected as well as sanitary, blah 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 blah. Well, some. Before the plague strikes. Oh. Hire. Oh, that's expensive. We will lose. Damn. try that, I guess. Oh, you could see it in trade. Ah, I see. Plague has passed over. Oh? Oh, it's not coming up here? I thought they said it would come up here. The plague has passed over. Terrible plague. Terrible plague. Severe plague. Okay. Corinthia. Okay, 3k. I think we can deal with that. That takes a long time. These idiots! Georgia? Oh, could I actually... I don't think we can, like... Oh, wait, we can. Turkish... That's a brother culture. We could accept Albanian and Bulgarian. 188 diplomatic. Yeah, do that. I know we have more Turkish, but they will be, I think, automatically accepted once we are an empire, perhaps? Maybe? Maybe, maybe not. Guess we'll find out. Okay. Colossae. Sure. Yes. Damn this lag. Okay, so now it's still no plague in our house yet. Minor center production. Minor center production. Here. Cloth. Oh, that's a Gulf of Smyrna. Okay. Lesbos Island, Euboria. Oh, it reached over here, I see. Did we get any, like, plague doctor protection here? Moderate. What's this? Core, okay. It has increased! Oh, good work. Right, let's try and make them our underling. We could offer military access, that's another 10. Right? Oh, maybe on pause, yes. Then give them a small gift. Where's gifts? Down here. Or a big gift. That's fine. Bunch of truces are over, okay. Bonk. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Let's see, any other rebellion popping up soon? Roman peasants. Troyes, Adios. That's over in Anatolia. Here. Oh, excellent. Still need Lissus and Messenia. Lissus was where? Not down here, apparently. No. Oh, up here. Okay. Oh, very good. Right, are we gonna get the that two stability so we can complete that mission soon? Set a request religious autonomy from the Empire. Wait, are you Catholic? What are you? You Orthodox. Patriarch authority, refuse, agree. No, 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 no. Bow down to the Patriarch of Constantinople. Okay, 3 points. Do do like that. So much admin. Not sure what we can use it on, actually. Other than ideas. We can't develop with it, so that's a no-go. I wish I could build those local fortifications. But, you are production house. Oh, the plague has passed. Let's build a warehouse. Down here as well. Oh, you already got it. Okay. Basilica. Sure. What now? Oh, it went up, but then down. Need to use more money on the court. The plague ends. Good stuff. Increase by another 10. Back. Exit. Roman peasants. Troas. Oh, that's up here, right. Excellent. Road, road, road. Road, road, road. No roads. Okay, Theodoro. Let's renew that. And also, please you. Maybe we should devour them when we can. Annex them. Requires up to 3.3 years. Okay, can't do that. Right now, the assimilation process is 90%. Okay, let's please them. I think we've been around the bush for too long, but I would really like to attack the knights / Genoa, but I would also like our at least these rebels to like go away. Rodope? Over here. Oh, tech time. Good. Oof, expensive. New ideas. We will of course take admin ideas. An admin idea group. I was thinking empire. We are an empire or state religion. Popular religion. I think it's like you can only take one of the religion groups, I think, right? I don't really understand this here exactly. Or then it leads to something here. And you can't take both of these, but I guess you could take all religions or what? Like this stuff. Okay. Just a war. Oh, damn. Empire should be pretty damn good. At least someone told me. And trade. But trade is over here. Innovativeness. Urban. We can't call ourselves an empire. We don't have empire ideas. Punish the rebels. Harsh. Okay. Prestige, legitimacy, yes. Grab that as well. Claim duration, max centralization, okay. Yes, yes, yes. On pause. Lag. Come on, we want more stability. Oh, yeah, getting close. Nice. And after that, we will revoke some privileges from the greater nobles. And after that, then we'll... Two of a kind. Attack the knight / Genoa. Level 3 advice of 50% off, or... Level 3. What? How expensive is a level 3 dude right now? 16, so that's 8 per month. That's a bit too much. We'll just take the points. Tempting, but no. What the hell? Oh, Putsche. Oh, here. Damn, getting close though. Pious. Nothing yet. Almost done here. Please don't crash. Kid went up again. Could we use one more cannon? Fine. Bit expensive, but probably worth it. Oh damn, these guys just won't die down here on Crete. Venexia. Damn. Attrition for enemies plus 3. Laguna Veneta. Oh shit. Pardon my French. Foreign students plus 8 ducats. Oh damn. Okay. Laguna Veneta. Okay, that's a pretty good modifier here. Oh, pause. We have rebel scum. I thought there were two. Oh, there is. Okay, well, go up here first. How unhappy are you? Expand. Okay, some shock. We do like shock. Why do I hear elephants when they're fighting? I think the time for elephants is over. Sorta. Oh no. Not really what I wanted. Velbach is separatist as well, popping soon. Go over here and chill. Come on. Ooh, getting close. Say that, sure. Leggy make lag. No, don't you normally get a pop up when you marry someone? Maybe not. Still can't do this, Messenia. Stun wrist. Estate loyalty down. Cruel. Yeah, that cruel thing that doesn't help at all. Another one. Plus 2 unrest everywhere. National unrest. Oof. Oof. He's a very clever guy, but he's also very cruel. I wonder if this mod actually allows more traits than just 3. That would be nice. Arben separatist. Velbach separatist. Lesser noble gain control in Genosius. Not sure what that is. That's greater. The red one is lesser nobles. Not that it's super important. Neoplatonic revival. Okay. This is a historical event. Plato's Republic. Blah blah blah. Let him be our ambassador to the West. Burn him as a heretic. No, it's just one of our. Okay. Almost none. Hellenic becomes the new state religion of the Empire of... What? You can become... Oh. revive the Hellenic faith? That's tempting. But we're about to. Things are going so well. I want to see what the hell it is, but I don't want to, like, have this let's play go down the drain completely. Hellenic becomes a new state religion. What does that mean? Oh boy. The Hellenic faith. Until it was supplanted, nowhere. Oh Jesus Christ. I think we're about to collapse. Consult the oracles. Until it was supplanted by nationalism in the 19th century, religion was the driving force of the world. Although nation states formed in this area, the root of nationalism were usually found in religion. Even a small heresy could spill over into revolution unless contained and corrected. But worse was to rule over heathens who rejected the true faith entirely. Such infidels were untrustworthy at best, only treacherous at worst. Glory and honor came to those who would convert such people to a new true faith. Hand over control to the new church. Captured heathen temples, handed over to Hellenic priests to run. This is probably very stupid. Okay. What have we done? Zeus and Neptune. Okay. We can't convert anything. Because, yeah, we just can't. Religious unity 0. Oh boy. How are we supposed to convert then? Can we convert back? Should I reload? Is this fun? I don't know. I just want to see what the hell it was. Oh, I can convert something? Oh, I can. Very, very little. I know. It's just more unrest. You know what? Let's load. 81. No, that's not true. It should give us the one in July, I think. Or January. I just want to see what the hell it was. But yeah, I don't want to spend the rest of this let's play just handling rebellions, because we put... I guess it could be fun in some other let's play, perhaps, but yeah. Yeah, things are fine. Okay. On pause. Now, let's see if we get it again, maybe. Okay. Next tick should give us like some stability, like plus up to plus 2. Maybe. No. Yes. No. Come on, give me that stability so I can cut. Yeah, well, we also have everything running at max speed here, so... How's our inflation doing? 5. Let's buy it down once. Okay, he died. Oof, that's expensive. Introduce air. Oof, that's also expensive. Oh, he became cruel, air. I'm just arbitrary. Oh, it's our daughter. Okay. Aha! Plus two. That should give us a mission? No? Oh no! Bad timing. Damn it. Well, I guess we could maybe demand. No, is it the lesser nobles? Month remaining, what? Oh, here. Demand, I think we can give legitimacy here, yes. Okay. Stabilize the empire. The dream of imperial reconquest lies at the very heart of the Roman people. To achieve such an ambitious goal, we must rise above the instability and chaos of recent times. Rome must rise once more, stronger, united, and absolute in its will to reclaim what is rightfully ours. Bunch of loyalty to our estates. We get for 15 years unrest down, stability increase interval minus 5%, missionary strength, corruption down, autonomy down. Yes, overall good things, so we'll take it. I am the state. Oh, damn. Okay, that should help speed things along a bit. Right, let's talk with you and revoke privileges peacefully. Appeal, revoke, tax exemption, levy obligation, power of your estate. For 10 years we get stability interval down. Yeah. I knew they would accept the wisdom of my decision. Oh, we didn't get a minus 2 stability. Huh. Okay, or minus 2 hour stability. Still minus 1.41 corruption from the nobles. Maybe just need to update a bit here. Come on. No, here. Lesser nobles, great nobles. Okay, 0.35, good. Renovations needed. Okay. Repair and renovated. Oh, we can lose the cathedral. Oh, don't want to lose my cathedral. Somewhere here, I think. No, that's the. Here. No. Where the hell is it? Here! Right. Got it very early. Theodoro. Yoink. Okay, finally. One more revolt. Still can't call that. Go on here. Now we have Arben Separatist, that's over here. Let that be activated, this fort. Okay, once this has been caught, we'll cut. Albanian Separatist, oh, this is goddamn. Rebellions. Ooh. Hmm. I think. Oh, what do I want? I think I want this. Oh. Easy come, easy go. Okay. Nice. Catholic. Hellenic. Oh well, we need to cut. So, thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell button. I very much appreciate your support, and I hope we'll see you next time. Bye.